It's a great pleasure to welcome you to the Pallababuto in the ancient city of Naples, or Napoli, as we call it locally. And it is the bronze medal match in the women's basketball. And it's Japan and Portugal. And draining the first one as Takada. Matsumoto 0 for 2 from outside and missed a layup as well, so sort of a hesitant start from her in terms of scoring. Felipe, there we go. That'll settle the nerves a bit. Well, you can't leave her alone, not to Aki Fujimoto from the Tokyo Healthcare University. Viana. Now Kostakova. Back out to Felipe. Good quick hands. Ferreira into the key. Oh, there we go. Felipe. Japan respond immediately with Eri Okada. She's got 5 points now. And Felipe has 5 for Portugal. Viana. Suddenly the scoring's looked a little easier after this sort of testing out period early in the game. Well, they're running out of time on the shot clock, and now they've got a 3-on-1, and they just sort of spurned the opportunity to take it early. Interesting distance to be shooting from for Watabi, and she makes it count. First points for her. Ferreira. Felipe driving in. Gee, they're going to let that basket stand. Underway in the second quarter. Kostakova's there, but misses another close-range layup. Viana. And punches the air after the successful three. Matsumoto off through quick hands to Takada. Oh, nice move again from Fujimoto. Picks up her third and fourth points. Felipe! Well, the response took all of 3 or 4 seconds. And Ferreira picks the pocket of Sato. And there you go. She's into it now. A steal and a three in a few seconds. Watch out. Fujimoto again. Soyero, nice mover with it. Kostakova. Well, interesting underhand shot from Kostakova. Matsumoto. Oh, had a good hard look before deciding to go. And Matsumoto's three ties it up at 24. Rodriguez works around Kostakova. Now Ferreira tumbles to the floor after a sweet little two, and now she's amongst it. Okada gets set, checks the options. Player driving in was Imelec, but she went ignored, and fair enough too. Takada draws the foul, gets the basket, and Japan, that was a sorely needed. Second half underway. Oh, the lane was nicely open, invitingly so for Moe Nagata. Actually, her first points of the game. when her shooting opportunities are meager, she finds other ways to contribute. And so does Felipe, who's got 10 now and leads all scorers. She didn't add to her 8 points from the first quarter in the second. Just two, in fact, she did. Oh, another three. Away we go. It's all happening now. Herrera, Kostakova inside. Simple move and an effective one. And she's got 5 points now, Kostakova. Almost four gone in the third quarter. Kostakova looks left and gives it straight to the opposition. Matsumoto's too quick for her. Felipe nearly trapped. I want a bit more Portugal out of Kostakova. She's had a couple of turnovers. There we go. That's the way. She's got the game. It's just a matter of producing it today in this big match. Bronze medal at stake. Oh, how about that one? Matsumoto. And Japan back to within one. Well, she's well outside the arc there. Matsumoto's open on this, on the other side there. Though not required, as Okada helps herself to three, and Japan have the lead. We'll try and milk this down to the break. Japan, Takeda. No one in that corner. She can go herself. Matsumoto's over here. Did she get the shot away? No, she did not. Oh, Japan thought she had. Oh, start of the last quarter. Watabe. Viana. Juicily inside to Felipe Ferreira. Here she is. Now she wants it. Matsumoto, well short. Fortunate, Japan. Get another look. And rolls it in, does Shizuka Takada. She's got 8 points now. Japan won the first quarter, Portugal the second, Japan the third. Oh, what a great rebound. And Sato is embraced by her teammates, gets the bucket, she's going to the line. Four on the shot clock. Matsumoto, not a chance. Viana and Kostakova. Viana missed. Kostakova misses. Felipe joins the party, and finally they put it away at the third attempt. Well, you can say in a lot of sports, it's not how, it's how many. And right now, it's two the difference. Fujimoto. 8 points, Fujimoto. This possession potentially for the lead if they want to pull the trigger successfully from outside. Soiero. Ferreira thought about it. And now they're level. Ferreira with 14. First period of overtime, bronze medal game. Piana, yes. Pian punches the air, and that's her third three. Felipe wipes off Nagata. Oh, Ferreira rattles one through. She's 3 of 7 out there. End of the game for Japan. This is the kind of thing that took the match away from them against the United States. Ferreira. Portugal take a firm grip on this match. 66-59. Time and opportunities running out for Japan to get back into this. Viana bounces one in for Kostakova. Viana will try a hand from range again, and through it goes. She punches the air. That will just about lock it up for Portugal. She's got 14 points now, Viana. 4 from 8 from outside. Viana. Soyero. Yes! Seconds matter in that they are the last seconds of overtime to decide the bronze medal. But the contest is done. Portugal have been brilliant in these 5 extra minutes. 17 points to 1. Shaking my head really at that. 18. Matsumoto, uncontested, too big on it. Might as well try the threes. Nothing's going for Japan at the moment. And that is the match. That is the bronze medal going to Portugal. Well, they took a long time to get it done and then somehow did it emphatically. 76-59, Portugal over Japan to claim the bronze medal in the women's basketball. And it's the...